Engine fired. We're set. two laps of fuel remaining. You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as... Okay, clear. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Green flag. Okay, clear. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Yellow flag. Green flag. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. You have four laps till your pit window opens. We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Complete, go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. The track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Green flag. We're expecting you in around two laps, and we'll be putting you on the intermediate tyres. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Okay, clear. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. running an excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. There's 8 laps of fuel remaining. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Exit, exit now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.